after the first loop, I was thinking that it was possible to improve my position, but at the end, in the same place. I think that today we did a little test for the tire because we didn't test before, and I don't know this kind of surface and these tires that are we using here. And I hope to understand what it will be good for tomorrow. And okay, the rally will be finished tomorrow evening, and I hope to improve a bit. No, stay.
Tomorrow the surface is better, I think. The roads are better tomorrow.
Oh, I don't remember at the moment. For sure, I will be fifth on the roads, and the third stage, if I remember, is really difficult with a lot of sandy parts, and for me the ground it doesn't change tomorrow that to compare with today. So I hope to use the experience of today for tomorrow, and okay, we will see.